Let us pray. Restored with heavenly food and drink, we beseech you, Almighty God, to protect from fear of their enemies those you have redeemed by the precious blood of your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever.